since the beginning of time. There has been capitalism. Since early civilization, entrepreneurs have created the world's largest companies using capital, labor, and regulatory loopholes. But one day in 1908, everything changed. Welcome